I woke up this morning and decided I want to hear some more Ray Price. So let's do that.
Daddy boy, the pipes are calling from glen to glen and down the mountainside. The summer's gone and all the leaves are falling. It's you, must go, and I must buy. But come ye back when summer in the meadow, or when the valley's hushed and white with snow, I'll be air and sunshine are in shadow. Oh, Danny boy, oh, Danny boy, I love you so. But when you come, if all the leaves are falling, and if I'm dead, and dead I well may be, you'll come and find the place where I am lying, and kneel and say an ave over me. Tread above me, and all my grave will warmer, sweeter be. And you will call and tell me that you and I shall sleep in peace till you come to me. Oh, Danny boy, oh, Danny boy, I love you.
all kinds of references to Danny Boy. And here it is. The pipes. I cannot get over how smooth Ray Price's voice is. Velvety smooth. From glen to glen. And rich. Obviously, this thing has classic written all over it. What is the origin story of this particular song? Tell me the story behind that song. What is going on in that song? It's such a beautiful piece. You really get to explore the fullness and the richness of Ray Price's voice in this one. I feel it. What a classic. If you're new to the channel, please subscribe. We sit around and watch me listen to country music. It's all new to me. Welcome to my country music journey. Leave us a like if you like, and until the very next video, take care of yourselves. Peace.